If you're looking for an inner city residential estate with blocks from just $146,000, the place to buy is Seville Grove in Perth's metropolitan southeast. Now you can be part of a brand new estate that's surrounded by a wide variety of established infrastructure, from shops, schools, tourism destinations, and it's all right here. Seville Grove Estate is just 30 minutes south of the CBD, near Champion Lakes and just off the Tonkin Highway on the corner of Westfield Road and Champion Drive. There are just 21 blocks in Stage 1, and with a massive incentive scheme, they're sure to go fast.
Anyone wanting to build a new home, these blocks would suit. They'd suit the first home owner, mum and dad, or someone looking for investment property. The blocks are all level, they're well priced, and they come with $10,000 worth of incentives.
Seville Grove is also close to public and private schools, a range of childcare services, and Swan TAFE's Equine Training Centre. Close by is the magnificent International Standard Rowing Course, Champion Lakes, where you can enjoy your water sport and the leisure facilities.
We're going to release 21 lots in the first stage, and that will be this weekend. We expect to have a fair bit of interest in the estate because of the local amenities and the lifestyle it provides.
There are many well-established shopping centres close by. Westfield is just up the road, while Kelmscott and Armadale shopping centres are a short drive. Then there's the convenience of Seville Grove being close to Albany, South West and Brookton highways. And there's plenty of free parking at Transperth's Park and Ride, so residents can catch the train.
Well, this area is all about lifestyle, but added to that, real-world figures show that property prices in Seville Grove have increased over 30% in the past 4 years.
So with so much close at hand, blocks from $146,000 and a massive $10,000 incentive, including fencing, landscaping and cashback, you need to make sure you inquire about the Department of Housing's new Seville Grove estate. For more information, log on to their website at landport.com.au or contact LJ Hooker in Thornleigh.